Kevin Gurr not getting up there on time.